Fine, thanks. And yourself?
Good. How's your day?
It's just very, very long. And how was yours?
Good. Got some riding done.
Is it?
Not too bad. You want something to eat?
Anything that I can eat will do. Bro, are you going to come watch the Arsenal game with me tonight?
I don't know, hey, I'm a bit tired.
Well, that's a pity. Are you okay there? I don't know, I just hear you talking to yourself again. Look, I'm just saying.
Oh, well, I don't know, maybe you should stop just saying things and stop thinking. FC Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Is that what I think it is?
Please don't start with me, Sam.
Well, you can't just always ignore me. Megan, please open up.
No.
Can you please let me in?
Why do you want to come in, Sam?
Because I'm here for you.
No, you're not here for me. You're just here.
Can you please just let me in so we can talk about this? Megan.
Fine.
you just take the pulse?
Why do you want me to take the pulse so badly, Sam?
Because I love you. I just hate to see you suffer.
I think the only reason you want me to take the pulse is to just make things easier for you.
That's not even true. It's not even true.
It is true, Sam.
It's not even true. I'm just trying to help you.
June 17th, 2001. We moved into a new house and I found a really nice red diary. But Mommy and Daddy are still fighting and I can't stand it. December 22nd, 2002. Mom just tucked me into bed and put the lights off when she left the room. I felt someone holding me and it was a little girl named Mika that comforted me while I was crying. February 1st, 2003. Mom and Dad argued a lot today and Mika played with me in the treehouse to take my mind off the arguing. October 8th, 2001. I'm scared and alone. I could not stop Mika. Mommy and Daddy started arguing again and she hurt them really bad. She won't listen to me and I can't do anything. Now I have no one and I don't know what's going to happen to me.
Found this.
It's my diary.
So her name is Mika.
Yes.
Tell me more about her.
What is there to tell, Sam? I've already told you everything that you need to know. Please just stop acting stupid with me.
So she's real.
Yes. And she's trying to kill you.
Why would she do that?
Because you never try and believe me. Because you're always trying to shove pulls down my throat.
Because you always see things that are not there. Do you think that's normal? Do you think that's normal? Face it. You need the pulse. You need the pulse.
Please, sir. She is real. And I'm the only one that can see her.
That's it. You're taking your pulse. Take these pills. Drink them. Do you want something to eat?
Yes, please.